I had to advise my clients on their wedding day that I didn't think it was a good idea that we headed to the beach for a sunset session. The wedding had run overtime all day long and things had gone wrong at the venue, so I suggested that it was better that they stay, relax, have a few drinks and enjoy themselves, and that we do portraits on another day so that we can spend a lot of time down there really relaxing and getting gorgeous portraits. I think it turned out great. What do you think?